Hey guys, what's up? Welcome back to my channel. I hope everyone had a wonderful 4th of July weekend. Mine was amazing. I spent it with friends and family and it was just awesome. Anyway, for today's video, I wanted to film for you guys a very simple, wearable, bronzy, glowy, summer daytime makeup look. What a long title. Anyway, this is definitely a makeup look I would wear outside during the day for brunch, for any little outing I may have. It's so wearable, it's so neutral, and so easy to achieve. And I just really love how it turned out because it's very simple, just bright eyes, nude lip, and it's just all about the bronziness and the nice glow for summertime that we all like to achieve and to have that nice healthy looking skin. So if you're interested on how I got this look and the products that I use, just please keep watching. If you like this video, please give it a nice big thumbs up. Don't forget to subscribe. And if you are a new subscriber, thank you so much for subscribing and welcome to my little YouTube family. And yeah, guys, I will catch you guys in my next one. I hope you guys enjoy. Bye, guys. So for primers today, I used my Becca Backlight Priming Filter and the Josie Maran Argan Oil in Light. And for foundation, I use my Tarte Rainforest of the Sea in the shade Tan Sand. Now I'm going to be color correcting these crazy dark circles using my Smashbox pencil in the shade Dark. And for highlighting, I'm going to be using my Urban Decay Naked Skin in the shade Medium Neutral. And I just go ahead and place this in a triangle shape and on the high points of my face to balance out all of the highlighting. And as per usual, I am going to blend all of this out with my beauty blender and also putting it on my lids to prep for shadow and take away any of the redness that I may have. And now to set under my eyes, I'm gonna use the shade Lyric from the Kat Von D Shade and Light palette. I love this. This is equivalent to like banana powder. And it's just awesome, and it really does a nice job at setting and highlighting under my eyes. And I almost poked my eye out, by the way. And now I'm going to just set the rest of my face with my Laura Mercier translucent powder. I love this powder. It's so finely milled and it sets really nice. It just makes a huge mess. Anyway, jumping into the eyes, I'm going to be using two shades, and one of them is from MAC and it's called Rule. And the other shade is from Makeup Geek and it's Creme Brulee. No, I'm sorry, not Creme Brulee, Frappe. So I just mix these two together and place it on my crease as my transition. And yeah, and I use my Sigma, I think it's the E40 brush. Anyway, on my lid, I am using the shade All That Glitters from MAC. And this is a really pretty, soft, like champagne-y, glittery color. It's perfect for daytime to wear all over your lid. It's even nice to put in your tear duct if you want to use it that way as well. So I'm just using any random flat shader brush and then I go in and blend so there are no harsh lines. And now I'm going to be using the color Cocoa Bear, just a little bit on like the outer V lash line, just to give a little bit more of like definition to the eye. This is like a reddish brown color. And for highlight, I'm just using a shade from the Kat Von D palette. I don't even know what the color is, but it's just any old matte creamy shade. And for mascara, as usual, I'm using my Marc Jacobs Velvet Noir for my top lashes. And then for my bottom lashes, I am going to be using my MAC Extended Play Lash Mascara. I love this mascara. I'm running out and I need to get myself a new one. And now I'm using this cream pencil from Tarte. I forgot the name of it, but I will link it down below. Just a cream eyeliner to open up my eyes a little bit more. And then for my tear duct, I'm using the color Nylon from MAC. This is a really nice shimmery shade to just give you a nice open eye look and like a fresh face look. And now to warm up my face, I'm using my Makeup Forever Pro Bronze Fusion. I love this stuff. It just blends so beautiful and it's just awesome. No contouring, just warming up the face for a nice simple look. And as for blush, I'm going to be using MAC Cheeky Bronze, and this is a mineralized skin finish. And this is just a stunning color when you want to do like a really bronzy look, and it has a nice shimmer to it. And I'm all about that glow life right now, so I wanted to use this as my blush just to give an extra bronzy look. And for highlight today, I am using Becca's Rose Gold Shimmering Skin Perfector just to complement the cheeky bronze look, because the two colors go really nicely together. And for the lips, guys, I'm going to be using a lipstick from MAC's Toledo collection, and I'm pretty sure it's called Oxblood, but it's erased. Anyway, it is a really beautiful peachy nude color, and I'm spritzing my face now with some Mix and Fix from Makeup Forever. And that completes the look, guys. I really hope you guys enjoyed. This is very wearable, very simple, a neutral look. Just wanted it to be about the glow and the bronze. And yeah, I really hope you guys like it. Thanks so much for watching, guys.